Altaïr, you've returned.
Raouf, it is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the master in his tower?
Yes, yes, buried in his books as always. No doubt he expects.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altaïr.
On you as well.
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
If the guard won't take action, it falls to us to do something.
What you propose is madness.
But necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learned everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
Go pester someone else.
Go away!
Tu as... Dwarves, assassin. Puisse le Seigneur me donner la force dont j'ai besoin!
Yeah.
something.
No, help! Help me! Help me!
Praise be to the Master, for he has led us to the light.